The trip, I have my best friend with me, and she's Beatrice.
Hi!
I'm sure you've seen her in many of the videos. And we are starting our day with a traditional Indonesian breakfast.
Over here we have nasi goreng, and this is bubur ayam, chicken porridge, and this kind of breakfast is what the locals love to have here in Lombok. Let's dig in!
So the time now is 9:30, and we're heading off for a Sak-Sak village tour.
We're going to meet the indigenous people, experience local culture, and probably get to wear some of the local textiles as well. That would be super fun, right?
Oh my God.
So we are about to head out.
So right now we're at Bagi Mulak.
We're about to learn how to make some pottery. Smoothing the insides, I'm about to make a vase or whatever this thing is going to be. And hey, actually the inside is not bad.
So now we're decorating our own pottery.
It feels like we're doing henna on the pottery actually.
So now I'm all strapped in and we're getting ready to learn how to weave. So apparently in one day they can only finish 15 centimeters of it.
This is also used for dowry.
So they say if you didn't learn, you probably can't get married. That's so that means dowry. I can get married now.
Oh my goodness.
Now we're all dressed up in a traditional outfit.
This is what they usually wear to get married in. So it looks like Belle and I are walking down the aisle today.
We learn how to weave, we learn how to like, you know, dress up.
Be a bride.
And now where's my husband?
Me.
Okay, let's go. Welcome to Pasir Tuna! Here at the Sak-Sak village, and apparently there are 700 people living here and there are 150 homes, but they are all related.
That's the thing, because if they wish to marry a girl from another tribe, they have to bring one or two buffaloes as dowry. But if you marry a girl from the Sak-Sak tribe itself, you don't have to pay anything. And yeah, so that's really interesting. And also they don't speak English or Bahasa Indonesia, they only speak Sak-Sak, so it's as local gets.
Good morning! So the time now is 8:30 a.m.
We are going to spend the whole day at the Gili Islands and we're just fueling up for the adventure ahead.
Beachgoers paradise.
This whole street is just littered with pubs and bars and places with live music for you to chill out with friends and have some good food, and we are just checking out what this island has to offer.
And so if you want to come here and to have nobody to obstruct your photos, please come here at 8 o'clock.
Yep. Definitely afraid of heights. And this bridge is insane. There's like no railing.
The railing is like up to my head.
Oh my god,
here.
I'm over there.
She's so scared. I'm so brave.
We are gonna go in there.
Oh! Wow. So that brings us to the end of our Lombok trip. Thank you, Beaches, for being a part of our BFF special.
Thank you so much for having me. I had so much fun. I really enjoyed it.
If you're interested to see behind the scenes footage, follow the hashtag TSL Goes Indonesia.
Or you can leave us a comment telling us where you'd like to see us go next.
Or if you want to bring Beaches back on the show, let us know in the comment box below as well. I'll see you in the next travel video.
Bye-bye.